So Laurel is dead, and some girl stole her, like, her voice screecher thing, and was trying to go after people she had a vengeance against, and then Oliver had to stop her from attacking the mayor. And then they had the funeral scene. So turns out that, you know, the grave that Oliver had been standing over for in the last couple of those episodes was Laurel's grave. And it was very sad.